Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to show tabs and commands in MS Word document. So guys, if you are looking your Word document this type, tabs and commands are hidden. So hover cursor here in this right side top corner and click on this arrow. Here is the option show tabs and commands. So as we can see now, missing tabs and commands are now displayed. Just click here and here you can hide, auto hide, show only tabs and show tabs and commands. That's it. Thanks for watching.